Hey guys, Nightfire here, and welcome back to the world of Fallout 4. So yeah, we're back. We just escaped the vault, and we're on our way to try and find out what the hell happened, who killed our wife, and who took our baby boy, little Sean. So yeah, just look at this damn graphics, man. I can't get over the graphics in this place. It's so cool. But yeah, we're gonna find out what happened. But in the meantime, we're gonna try and look at these damn bodies everywhere, man. We're gonna try and gather all we can. Gather all the resources, because it's important, you know, and, you know, but just look at the state. I mean, it looks so messed up. Cool, but messed up, you know? Okay, let's see what's in this blue trailer here. What's down here? Okay. Anything else? Okay. More ammo, nice, nice. We accept ammo. But yeah, you know, we were saying we're meant to be like in there for like over 180 days. But oh my god, look at all these skeletons. Look how far rotted they are. And I'm starting to get the feeling we've been in here a lot longer than 180 days, you know. And oh, flowers, hub flowers, nice. Okay, yeah. So here we are, we're continuing our adventures here. So yeah, you could say our boys had a bit of a pisser of a day, huh? Bloodleaf, nice. So, well, for him it's been like a 24-hour day thing. Obviously it's been a lot longer than that, but you know. I always get worried about waters, because in the last one, some of the water you used to walk into used to give you radiations. I definitely ain't going to drink it, that's for sure. This stream seems to be alright though, but yeah. But anyway, we're going to make our way back to town, I think. To see what state our poor little town is in. Cause it's just over here. Here it is right now. Sanctuary! What the hell's with the country and western music? It's the future, not the past! Wow, look at the state. Yeah, look, these houses don't look like 180 days worth of damage even with the nuclear fallout. It looks a lot longer. I mean, what's that? What the hell? Moving bin! Oh shit, that's one of them bloody rats again. God damn it. Them red roaches or whatever. Come here. Yes. Hey, I saw your ass just appearing in there. Come back here, you. Damn it. God damn it. So yeah, we've gone through a lot. But we're going to ransack this house. It's a pretty good idea to do that because, you know, get lots of good stuff.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Damn it, yeah. Remember that, the old bobby pins and screwdriver to unlock things. I see they brought that back. Well, it wouldn't be Fallout without it. So yeah, let's have a look at this town. I think my house was down here somewhere, wasn't it? Wait. Is that it's Codsworth! He's alive! Oh my god, he's alive! Codsworth, buddy!
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Yes, it's me! Alive in Technicolor, I'm in all my pixelated glory. So what the hell happened, huh? You're still here?
You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International?
Apparently not.
You seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, Where is the missus, by the way?
They killed her. They killed her, Cosworth. They murdered my wife.
Came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised.
What the hell are you talking about, Pods?
Not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
They
murdered my missus.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game.
Sean's a baby.
Is the lad with you?
For crying out loud. All he does is blooming eat, sleep, and poop his diaper.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years?
200 years?
What?
What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little.
Oh, my God.
Rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Funny.
Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're losing the plot. You okay?
A little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
You need to seriously calm down. You're losing the plot here.
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape.
Holotape?
I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
A holotape?
What's on the holotape?
What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
I keep telling you the missus
is
dead.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Yes, please do.
All right. Lead the way.
Round to serve, sir.
Damn it, Codsworth. You got some screws and bolts loose. And you're having a PMS moment. A breakdown. You're such a silly sausage, Codsworth. Jeez. Okay, lead the way, buddy.
Hostile?
Right behind you, buddy.
Not this time.
What the fuck? Oh my God! Look at the size of those damn blue bottles! Oh, Jesus Christ. Jeez, the old float... bloater flies are back. Huh. Jeez, I'll tell you something. These are the size of the flies now. I hate to see the poop they blooming circle around.
Out of bobby pins.
Damn it, yeah, I need some bobby pins. Need bobby pins. Damn it. But where are we going now?
What's all this then?
See something else? Jeez, God, you don't take crap, do you?
Nothing like a little dust to get the oil flowing. Picking up hostile, not this time. I dare say I'm slightly.
Yeah, you're doing an awesome job, well done.
Your family isn't here either.
God's work.
They're really gone, aren't they?
They're gone, I told you, yes, they have.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there.
Concord?
Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
What's Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station? I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Yeah, you do that, Codsworth. Thanks for that helpful piece of information. I'll go and search that later on. But right now, yeah, this is going to be our main base, so you make sure there's no bugs or anything around here, and I'm going to, like, ransack the place. Try and get all the good goods we can. Ooh, pipe pistol. Yoink, thank you. Haha. Let's see what's around here. Damn flies. A pillow. Why the hell is there a sink and a toilet in the freaking living room area? T-shirt and slacks, yeah, I'm not going to be really wearing that. Oh, lamp here, thank you. What's that on the floor? Is that another safe in? Really?
Don't have any bobby pins.
Damn it, I need bobby pins. Can't unlock it yet. Anything? Checking what's in this house right now. Damn it. I'm over 200 years old, man. I'm an old fart now. Crying out loud. Can't believe Codsworth's still alive. Damn, he was built to last. Even if his mental capacity is not so there like it was. I can't take any of that. Ooh. Okay, nab you. Anything else in here? Nothing. What about in here? Alright, what was that? An ammo canister thing? Where is that? Yes, thought so. Ah. Awesome. What's over here? Oh no, nothing here. Let's see what I've got right now. Really? I don't think I'm going to be wearing this out and about. Damn though, look how clean it is. How the hell has it not got any dust on it? Jeez. That's kind of surprising. But yeah, I'm going back to my jumpsuit. Yep, take the shopping basket. That's what I'm doing. I'm shopping. I'm shopping here. Help yourself. Sanctuary store. Taking all the stuff. Don't leave anything behind. Oh, cool. Always like a stim pack. Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can unlock this now. Yeah, it looks like it's been the same way as it was before in Flat 3. Okay, let's see. Oh. Gently does it. Easy. Come on, it must be the other way then. Oh, damn it! Broke one. Okay, come on. Take it easy. Is that it? Ooh, not quite. Ah, gotcha! Ah.
Nice.
Ooh, another pistol. Nice. Lots of good goods. Cool. That must have been Halloween or something when this all happened. Look at all the Halloween pictures and stuff. Well, I guess the whole nuclear holocaust was a nightmare, so I guess it's kind of apt in a way. Oh wait, yeah, wasn't there a safe under the baby's cot thing, wasn't there? guy mad at my... Yeah, there it is. Haha. Be careful. Oh, ah, damn it. Come on, open up. You're not going to keep me out. Open up. My part-time safe cracker. Come on.
Yes.
There we go. Nice. Yeah, I think we did get everything out of here. So, we're going to continue our journey out. See what else we can find and clear the whole town. I'm gonna go through all the houses one by one, get everything. So yeah. Swim. Yeah, that's where it is. My house was this one, wasn't it? Yeah, that's the doorway. This is my, look at my house, my beautiful house. Look what happened to it, man. Jeez. What the hell is a toaster doing outside? Okay, let's pick up all this stuff. Because if there's anything like Fallout 3, we'll be able to use these to not only for currency, but also craft stuff, hopefully. Yeah. Let's see what else is around here. Oh, bobby pins, awesome. Awesome. Ah, baby Sean, I'll find you, son. I'll get you. So one of my things. Yeah, I think I put on strength so I can carry a bit more. Oh, wait a minute. So, yeah, car. Gotcha. Okay. Cotton yarn. Okay. Yoink. I think that's about it in here. Clap it up? No, I can't. Damn it. Okay. Handcuffs? Jeez. Oh, this is like a work area. This is like a... That's a good spot to start creating stuff. Wonder why this house has everything. Okay. Oh, shovel. Yeah. Anything else? Ah, oh, my armor station. What was that? Hang on, go back to that in a second. Let's get all the stuff we can. Right now. Taking it all. Needing none for nobody else. It's all ours. Find the creepers, right? Clean this house out. It's kind of looking that way. We'll get all the stuff first, then we'll go back to the workstations probably and see what happens from there. But yeah. So I'll get some caps there. As I recall in the last game, caps for the currency, the new currency that the world had. Oh, that's cool, need lots of that. Okay, I think I've taken everything in this one. How many houses are left? Oh, anything there? Oh. This one? Okay. Cherry, Coca-Cola. nothing in there. Zero in here. What's the case? What is hiding in here? That'd be something good. Damn it! Ah! Turn up. Easy does it, easy. Close. Oh! Ah! Gotcha!
That's it.
A tuxedo. Yeah, I don't think there's going to be many formal dudes around here. The way things are. Oh well, could always sell it, I guess. What's out here? Deflated ball. God damn it, look at these. Aren't they tacky? Jesus. These people are tacky people. Paint, but yeah, I think it's going to take a little bit more than a quick lick of paint to sort this house out, man. Right in here, the wall's gone, so that's okay. Whoa, what's that? I thought that was a bomb. Jeez, good job I noticed that before I went for it. Okay, another safe. Nice. Oh yeah, first go.
Sweet.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's see if we could hack into this one.
There we go.
What I'll do is, instead of showing you all the write-ups, I'll just read it through myself and then I'll give you the basic gist at the end of it. Okay, it seems that, after reading that whoever lived here was a drug pusher because he had, like, contacts in Boston, Concord and Sanctuary where he was actually selling drugs and stuff to different various people. So it wasn't really an important message, but yeah. Damn drug, we don't have no druggy stuff in this place. Come back here, I'll kick your ass. The town's gone to shit enough. Doesn't need more. God damn it, get off me! Ah, you bitch! What? Fucking hell, you die too! God damn it. I know I could have shot these, but like I said before, I'm gonna try and like save my bullets, because I've got a funny thing, there's tougher things out there, you know, waiting for you, so it's probably best, like, on those red roaches, just to, like, wallop them. Conserve your ammo. If you're a bad shot like me, you need to conserve all you can. Lordy, lordy. Okay. More bobby pins. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Anything else in here? Ooh, money. Ooh, cooking station. Can I cook things? What can I cook? Ooh. No, beverage. Oh, bloat fly, I can make that. Nice. Cool, I can make a few of those. Anything else I can make? Soups, maybe? Oh, utility? Oh. Oh, might as well exit that. We made a few things. So that must be the bridge that goes over towards what he was saying, past Red Rocket. or wherever that is, to Concord. So, yeah. Oh, glasses. Yeah. Adds an extra level of perspective. Perception, sorry. Yeah. So, god damn it. Now I'm in my Clark Kent disguise. Okay, so let's go back for a moment. See if we can use some of these stations to upgrade some stuff. What's this one? Weapons. Okay, let's have a look. Upgrade this. No, that's not really a huge upgrade. It's a little better, but still not huge. Oh, the range on that one's much better though. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll accept that. Let's have a look at this pipe. Not really strong on this one. Not really worth wasting some of the resources on. That helps with the range, so I might accept that one for that. But the rest doesn't seem to be much more better, so. Yeah, I think that's about it. That's all I can really do right now, I think. Yeah, that's about it. Okay, let's have a look at this other station. Don't do nothing. What's this little thing down here? Ooh, armor. Yeah, let's see if we can upgrade their armor. Not at the moment, it seems. That's a pity. What's this other station over here, this red one? Workshop. Oh! Okay, you could build things on that. Like a house or furniture and electrics. I get you. Oh, I see the top. Yeah, look at the top line above there. People, food, water, power. Uh-huh. Okay, I get that. We don't need it right now because, let's face it, Codsworth doesn't need anything, so, and I'm the only other one here, so I guess now it's onwards to Concord to try and find out if they know anything about my baby boy and what's going on. It's over the bridge past the Red Rocket place, and then I'll see the city or a town of. Ooh, fragmented today is good. Of Concord, yes. So, okay. Okay, I'll pinch your stuff. Ooh, that's a weird looking dog, man. Oh, is that a Red Rocket? That's Red Rocket, yes. Awesome. Ooh. Not moving. Oh, it's an Alsatian. It's a German Shepherd. Hello. Hello,
hey, boy.
Boy.
What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy.
Yeah, okay. You want company? Yeah, come with me, buddy. Yeah. We'll be compadres.
Okay, let's stick together.
We've got a new friend. That's awesome. That's awesome. Shame you can't name him. Or if you can name him, maybe I'll find out about that later. But let's, in the meantime, try and ransack this place. This looks like it's got a nice bit of hall in it. Oh, another workshop. Cool. What's in here? Thank you. Take you all. Haha. Yeah, shit, I'll be out there in a minute, buddy. Relax. Oh, damn it. Take. Okay. Oh, take the broom too. Okay. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh my god, what the fuck? Mole rats? Bitch, get the hell. Oh my god, they're after my dog. Get the fuck off my dog. Ah! Ah! Get off! Don't bite me nuts! Get off! Ah. Die! Oh my. Get off my damn dog, you bitch! Oh my god. Any more? Huh? Huh? You alright? Oh jeez. Came right up out of the ground, man. Jeez, man. Ugly little feckers, aren't they? Jeez. Are you okay, boy? Yeah, you fought him. You kicked some ass out there. Did well. I mean, just god you don't want to lose, my friend. Huh. Anything in here? Anything in here? Okay. Well, apparently that one pretty much talked more about artillery and stuff that's in here, but it did mention there's a cave that goes underneath this building somewhere. So yeah, I'm gonna have to try and look for that. Might be some more good goods in there. Yeah, so we'll look for that, but let's have a look in here a second. Yep, more stuff. Good, we want more stuff. More workshops, that's good to know. Huh? What's that? Oh! Shit, I've got that okay. I'll upgrade my stuff now, some of the stuff I've got. Seems to be much more of a difference, but I might be able to do a comfort grip on this one. That seems to be okay. Let's see what else I can upgrade. Oh, we got a shotgun! Yes, we got my boomstick. Awesome. Got to upgrade this. Let's see what we can upgrade this to. Yeah, that's got more range on it. That's quite a powerful weapon, so I'm definitely gonna upgrade that to a long ranger one. Yeah, that's awesome. But there's not much real difference here. So probably that's what I'm gonna do for this, leave it as a long barrel one. Yeah. Yeah, that'll be enough for now. I've got to put that in my list, so yeah, I'll put that shotgun there as a choice. Put that as my secondary handgun. Okay, so. I hate that switchover, it's a bit slow and things are going to start attacking now, and it might not be a brilliant. Where the hell's that cave? That might be the Concord Town right there. Could that be Concord Town? Wait, what's the screen look? Oh, I found the cave! Hey, I found the cave, awesome! I'm gonna go back to this gun for the time being. Besides, I've got more ammo for it right now. You watch my back, Pooch. We'll get through this. Damn, that doesn't look like it's healthy to breathe in. Ugh, brain fungus. Yeah, you keep by me, boy. Guessing there are more mole rats or something else is down here. Alright. Damn mole rat. Die. Holy shit! You put your friends together. Die, bitch! Where'd it go? Alright. Damn it. They're gonna come up on the ground on us. Be careful. Behind ya! I just saw it. Ah. Oh my god! She just wrecked it! Well, at least we know my pooch can kick ass. Always handy to know.
Hey.
Oh, fungus, huh? Oh, we can trade, that's awesome. I can throw some of my weight off. But right now I'm kind of okay. Got over 50 pounds worth of weight I can still use before I start getting encumbered. But yeah, let's have a look at this bit. Uh oh. Some radioactive around here, that's not good. Okay, let me quickly see if there's anything here in here to get. Okay, let's get out of this a bit. Okay, the radiation stopped again, good. Where we came in, so we haven't been down this path yet, so okay. Not sure what I'm gonna want with a leg bone. But you know. What? Ah! Who the fuck? Get off this bitch! Die! Oh my god, this one won't die, it's a Super Bowl rat! Die! Jeez.
Wait there.
Molotovs, nice. We will take those. You okay, buddy?
Come on.
Let's get out of here, huh? Oh, more brain fungus. Well, I think this is a good place to end it because we've done all we can in this cave right now. And we've made a new friend, the Pooch Room. That's awesome. Got a new companion with us, which is always nice. And yeah, we're still making our journey, though, to Concord. So yeah, wonder what adventures lie in wait for us there. But in the meantime, if you like the video, hit the like button. Spank that sub button as well, that'd be totally awesome. And I will be seeing you on the next video. This is Nightfire saying, keep safe, much love, peace.